Okay. I'm gonna win.
The bridge groaned in the unnatural wind. It was heralding the enemy's arrival. Quake wouldn't leave this place alive.
Alright, well, that doesn't sound good. Flashbang, flashbang. Nice, nice. Oh my god. Come over here. Come here. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. Oh. Bye. I'm getting out of here.
A moment. I can help you here.
Oh, well, you said a moment. I thought you meant like, hey, like, let's talk and I'll help you.
I can help you here.
I didn't know I had to actually wait. I didn't see anything. Okay.
How the hell are you doing that?
It's like learning to control your dreams. There's a connection.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you for not killing me. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. What was that, dude?
Wake ran for the light. It was pointless. He would never reach it. His life would be snuffed out just as easily as the very thing he thought would save him.
Even with the light gone, all I could do was keep going.
You can't make this shit up.
Ooh. Well done.
Wah!
You've come far, but there's still a little further to go. You must take full control of your own mind. Reject all of the fantasies you have constructed.
Yeah, well, I think I can do that. A lot of the stuff I've seen here is personal and ugly as hell. I'll admit it hurts, but it's not fooling me. I know it's fake.
Good. You are aware. The part of you bent on self-destruction is not. But you must be careful. Just because you know the lies for what they are, that doesn't make the danger any less real.
I'll make it. I don't have any choice.
Here. I cannot come any further, but this will help you on your way.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey, let me tell you something, Alan. I know how your mind works. You screw up, then you start analyzing it, and before you know it, you start writing all these horror stories in your head. Don't you?
Come on, I don't do that.
Yes, you do. I know how it goes. You're a complete failure. I hate you and I'll never forgive you for whatever it was that you did. Am I wrong?
Oh, man.
See?
They kept I know coming. You. There were too many of them.
It's all in your head.
Hordes and hordes of them. Swarming over the landscape, eager anywhere. To kill. They were coming for Wake. And this time they would get it with sheer numbers.
Wait. Yeah, you just gotta bait him out. Oh my god, so close.
The lighthouse. I was relieved to have made it here. but I wasn't sure what was going to happen now. Zane had left me. I wasn't sure what the Dark Presence had done to him if he couldn't follow. But from now on, I was on my own. Still, he had gotten me this far. I would never have made it by myself. This thing was going to end. It wouldn't be long now.
Oh, this is gonna be freaky, I can tell. Cauldron Lake.
I was surprised by the change of scenery, but not much. I was starting to understand the symbolism.
All right, well, that's
the way the dark place flowed.
Wow, it's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right.
Okay, it's sending me a different path.
Feeling kind of depressed here.
What?
What?
So Zane's your new buddy now. I feel abandoned.
Not my new buddy.
This is ridiculous. You're not even real.
That doesn't mean I don't have any feelings.
Thing is,
everything's shaking.
Rational,
making me disoriented.
Abandon your fantasies, right? Well, I kind of hate to say this, pal, but I'm one.
Fine. You're abandoned. Bye.
Oh my God.
Pal, what I'm saying is the only way you're getting in that cabin is through me. It's one of those kill your darlings things. But hell, you're used to that, big shot writer. Am I right?
It was in everything. It was even taking the people Wake knew, turning his friends against him. They were all against him.
What does it say about you when you're this desperate to keep yourself from getting bitter? Here we go! I'm earning the 50%.
No, Barry, I don't want to do it.
It's great that you first make yourself an imaginary
friend,
and then you
can't even get along with
that guy. People skills, Al. You're a
master.
Let's crack that
writer's block
of yours, Alan. It's not that. You're a
modern master
of crime fiction, an expert on
murder in dark alleyways,
and a master of
substance abuse.
That's the
best part.
Think of this as
radical shock treatment.
You'll make a great
hunting trophy,
my boy.
Okay.
It's great.
And my job
mostly consists of making sure you don't lose
your entire life so that you have all the
impulse control of a
it's very enriching.
I have several
lawyers on
speed dial just because I never know when you
get in trouble again.
You know what kind of people need that? Gangsters
and assholes.
And you're
not a gangster
because they make
money all
the
time.
Hey, everyone, you threw a hissy fit. Tried to help you and your
ego
couldn't take it, and because of that, you
almost got me killed a dozen times over.
BFF, Al!
BFF!
See you later, Cheech and Chong. There we go.
It's totally not
fitting
that you have to literally pay
your best friend
to hang out with you because
everybody else
refuses to put up with your
surly ass.
You get the shotgun treatment, Barry.
Really running low on patience here.
I know he's not done yet.
God, you're driving me nuts.
You're done. Damn it, Barry.
Survive in this place the way he had, and I might not make it back a second time. Leaving this place would be hard. Maybe impossible. It wouldn't take much for my thoughts to stray again. It was too easy to get lost in the dark place. Before, I was ready to curl up and die. Let myself slip away. But here I was, the yet unwritten future waiting to unfold before me. A sequel to Departure. My name is Alan Wake, and I'm a writer.
Let's go. I'm excited. What a video.